Students, we learnt in the previous class how to construct a parallelogram and rhombus. Today, in part 7 of this chapter, we are going to learn how to construct a rectangle and square. Now you see here, construct a rectangle FLAT with FL 5 cm, LA 3 cm. How many measurements are given? Only 2. We need 5. 3 are missing in it. Now, what are the properties of rectangle? Opposite sides of a rectangle are equal, as we know that. And also, each angle is 90 degrees. So, FL opposite side is TA. So, these both lengths are equal to 5 cm. LA opposite side is FT. So, both the opposite lengths are equal to 3 cm. So, using this, first, let us construct a rough figure. And each angle is 90, angle F, angle L, angle A, angle T, all the measures are equal to 90 degrees. Now first, we take FL as base. Just it is only rough figure children, 5 centimeters. Next, angle F 90 degrees we have to construct. So draw FX ray such that angle XFL is equal to 90 degrees. Now FL adjacent side we get 3 centimeters. So we have to take FT 3 centimeters we have to take. Taking F as center, 3 centimeters radius, you draw an arc which intersects FX ray at T. Next, the length opposite to FL is also 5 cm. So next we have to construct FL opposite side is TA. So with T as center, taking 5 cm radius, you draw an arc. Next we have to take LA length 3 cm, which is opposite to this. So taking L as center, 3 cm radius, you cut this arc which intersects at A. Now we have to join TA and AL. So rectangle is constructed. Just it is rough figure. Following by this rough figure, we do the main construction. First, take base FL 5 cm. Your starting point is at 0, ending point is at 5. So join, name it as FL, which is 5 cm. Now at F we have to construct 90 degrees. Children, see carefully. Take some convenient radius. Place your needle end at F. Draw an arc. Without disturbing the radius, where this arc intersects on the line segment, from there you draw an arc. This is first 60. Again, where this arc intersects, from there you draw another arc. This is your second 60. Now, as we know that 60 plus 30 is 90. So, what we have to do is, second 60 we have to bisect. So, taking this point as center, you draw an arc. From here, this point, cut this arc. Where these two arcs intersects, at this point, join from F. Draw a ray. Name it X. This XFL measures 90 degrees. Next, what we have to construct? Adjacent side of this. FT 3 cm we have to construct. So take 3 cm radius. Starting point is here. Ending point is at 3. Take this radius. placing your needle end at F. Cut this ray. Where does it intersect? You name it as T. This is 3 centimeters. With the same 3 centimeters, so the opposite side also the same length. So taking L as center, you draw an arc. Now, FL opposite side is 5 centimeters. So take here only the radius 5 centimeters. With T as center, cut this arc. These two arcs intersect at A. Here, join LA and TA. Immediately write the lengths. This is 5 centimeters and this is 3 centimeters. You measure and see, children. Definitely you will get. This is 5 and opposite length also the same 5. And here 3 centimeters, opposite length also the same 3 centimeters. And to check the angle, use a protractor. See, exactly we have 90. Now you see the steps of construction. Draw FL 5 cm using compass. Construct angle XFL is 90 degrees. With F as center, radius 3 cm, draw an arc which intersects FX ray at T. Here. Now with T and L as centers, radius 5 cm and 3 cm, we have to draw two arcs which intersects at A. We have to join TA and LA. Now required rectangle FLAT is constructed. This is the way we have to construct rectangle. As it is line segments, you draw line segment figure on the top. Now next, we are going to learn how to construct a square. Construct a square LUDO with LU is 4.5 centimeters. So only one length it was given. So 4 lengths are missing. Now what are the properties of square here? All sides of a square are equal and each angle is 90 degrees, as we know that. So here LU, UD, DO, OL, all the lengths are equal to 4.5 centimeters and each angle is equal to 90 degrees. Angle L, angle U, angle D, angle O, 90 degrees. Now you see the rough figure. First we have to take LU as base, which is 4.5 centimeters. Next at L we have to construct 90 degrees angle by drawing LX ray. XLU, angle XLU is equal to 90 degrees. Now the adjacent side is 4.5 centimeters. So here OL we have to construct 4.5. So taking L as center, radius 4.5 centimeters, draw an arc which intersects this LX ray at O. Again, we have to construct, taking O as center, same length we have to take. 4.5 centimeters radius, you draw an arc. With U as center, with the same radius 4.5 centimeters, you cut this arc. These two arcs intersect at D. Join OD and DU. So, LUDO square is constructed. Now see the main figure, children. First, mark your starting point and ending point at 4 after 5th line. Join L U, which is 4.5 centimeters. Now take the compass. Take some convenient radius. Place your needle end at L. Draw an arc. Don't disturb the radius. Where this arc intersects, from there you draw one arc. This is 60. From this arc you draw another arc. This is second 60. Now if you bisect this second 60, we get 30-30. So taking this point as center, draw an arc. From this point you cut this arc. Name it LX ray, where angle XLU is equal to 90 degrees. Since all the lengths of the four sides of the square are equal, taking 4.5 centimeters radius, you cut this LX ray, which intersects at O, which is 4.5 centimeters. You no need to disturb the radius, children. It is 4.5. So taking O as center, draw an arc. With the same radius, with U as center, you cut this arc. Where these two arcs intersects, you name it as D. Join OD and DU. This is 4.5 centimeters and here also 4.5 centimeters, which is your required square. Now you see the steps of construction. If you want to check using ruler and protractor, you can check your figure exactly whether you done or not. Now you see the steps of construction. Draw LU 4.5 centimeters. Using compass, construct angle XLU is equal to 90 degrees. With L as center, radius 4.5 centimeters, you draw an arc which intersects this LX ray at O. With O and U as centers, taking the same radius, draw two arcs which intersects at D. You have to join OD and UD. So required square LUDO is constructed. This is the way we have to construct square. And maximum, we learned all types of quadrilaterals, how to construct parallelogram, rhombus, rectangle, square. And today you practice this construction of rectangle and square. Same sums you do as assignment. I end my class with this. I hope you are enjoying the constructions, children. Thank you.